Who would you say is your favorite teacher here at Eastern?
Mr. Richter, because he's really nice and he's funny, and I think he genuinely cares about his students.
That's a lie. What would you say is your favorite attribute and not about an individual?
Honesty and caring, probably.
I'm a liar, so I guess we couldn't be friends. And what's your favorite after-school activity?
Hanging out with Paul. That's you.
What a sad life.